My name is Carly, and this is your waist workout. Okay, so we're gonna start with our feet slightly further than hip width apart. We've got a nice bend in our knees. We're keeping our core really nice and strong, so belly button sucked to the spine. And we're placing our fingertips by our temples. We're starting, just really getting spine moving, getting the waist moving with side crunches, okay? So we're absolutely sideways. So you've got to imagine like you've got two sheets of glass, okay, coming. So when you're going to the side, you're going absolutely straight. We're not going forward or leaning backwards. Okay, so let's do 32 of these. So your feet can be nice and natural so long as your knees are in line with your toes. And a nice bend is gonna help us engage our core. So off we go. One, and up, two, up, three, up. Good, really squeezing every time you come back to the center. Good. Eight, good. Good. Keep those fingertips to the temples. Good, well done guys. Okay, eight more. You can do this, go on, shoulders down. Really engaging up, up still, keeping the core nice and tight. Up, really snap it back up. Good, that's what's gonna work those muscles. Good. Up, two, one. Okay, hold it down there, we're pulsing. Reach, two, three, and up. Other side, reach, two, three, and up. Good, reach. Two, three, and up. Reach, two, three. Four more times like this, keeping nice and open. Good, imagine you're sandwiched between two sheets of glass or a brick wall. One more time, two, three, and up, good. We're going back to singles now. Off we go, so we've got 16, and up, two, up, three, up, four. Really snap it back up. Good. Keep a nice bend in the knees. Good. In this position, you can even think about squeezing your glutes as well, okay, to keep that body nice and stable. Good. Four more like this. Four, up, three, up, two, good. One. Pulsing there. We're going pulse. Two, three, and up, good. Reaching to the floor, good. The lower you go, the harder you have to work to bring your body back up again. And up, good. Excellent, okay. Release the arms, we're going into our second exercise. We are doing side crunches, okay, so your arms are out here, strong man. We're reaching here, elbow to knee, and then we're crossing it, okay, and we're doing elbow to knee this way. Okay, so we're really working the side and then the obliques, all really great for your waistline. Okay, so standing whichever leg's gonna lift first, you're gonna do 10 on each side. Okay, keep the arms nice and strong, back nice and strong too. Okay, off we go. Squeeze, down and cross. Good, squeeze and cross. Good, squeeze, good. Excellent, guys. That's four. Six more. Good. 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 Good, guys. One more. Really squeeze and cross, good. Shake it out, other side. Let's go straight away. Off we go. One, and cross, good. Two, and really squeeze it across. Good. Four. Okay, six more. Two. squeeze. Good. Keep the leg nice and bent. And three, four. Good. Two more like this. Good. You should feel it in your back as well. Good, guys. Okay, shake it out. We're doing eight on the other side now. Ready, arms out. Okay, four, three, two, one. We go squeeze and cross. Good. Six, across, seven, across, good, eight, last one, across, good, okay, change sides, off we go, let's go straight into it, other side, we go squeeze and cross, really try and get that elbow to the knee, good, squeeze, good, three, and squeeze, good, four, squeeze it across. Five, squeeze. Six, good. Two more on this side. One, good. Okay, relax the arms. Got one more set of this. We're doing six on either side, guys. So give your arms a little shake. Let's prepare. Off we go. Six. And cross. Squeeze, cross, good. Four more like this. Good. Three, two, one. Last one, guys, you can do it. One, and really squeeze, good. Okay, shake the arms quickly. Let's get ready for the other side. Off we go. Squeeze. Last time, squeeze, across, good. Keep that leg nice and bent. Good, three more. Three, cross. Two, and cross. One, good, and cross. Excellent, guys. Give the arms a shake. Okay, jump down onto the floor for me. We're gonna continue to do with our waist exercise. Okay, so once you're on your mat, make sure that your knees are in line with your hips, are in line with your shoulders. Your feet will be slightly further back this time, okay? And we're putting our arm at a right angle here. Make sure the elbow is underneath the shoulder, okay? Pushing down the shoulder, making it really strong. We're finishing off our exercises with a couple of side planks to really engage this core and your waist. If you want to make it harder for yourself, you can also do straight legs, okay? I'll leave that up to you. So choose whichever way you'd like to do. We're just going to finish off with 10 on each side, and we're just going to hold it as well to really feel that nice burn. Okay, so squeezing the bottom, pushing hips forward as well so that we're absolutely in line. Okay, you can use this hand as a bit of a stable. Okay. Let's go, off we go. And one, and down. Two, good. And three, good, really squeeze it up. Four, really squeezing your bottom the whole time to keep, make sure you're in line. Good. Six, seven, good. Eight, last two, nine, good, and 10. Last one, hold it there for me. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Really squeeze. Two, one. Good, relax it. You can sometimes feel it in your arm as well where you're working your back and pushing down your shoulders. Okay, let's just switch sides quickly. Good. Okay, so remember, right angle in the elbow. Elbow completely into the shoulder. Knees in line with hips. Now with shoulders, squeeze the bottom so you're keeping a nice straight line, okay? Or you can have your legs straight, up to you. Okay, let's just do our last 10. Ready? Off we go. And up, down. Two. Three, good. Squeeze the bottom, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 3 more, 8, 9, 10, hold it here, okay, really squeezing in that waist, 8, 7, 6, belly button to spine, 4, squeeze the bottom, 2, 1, and relax it down. Good, guys. Shake out the legs, shake out the arms. Well done. Thank you for joining me. That was your waist workout.